What is going on, YouTube? I have got yet another battle here against Nick or SuperBlah411, and it's an NFU battle, not fully Uber, so that's a level 5 Ubers, and Steve came up with this tier about a year ago, actually, so bringing it back, trying out an NFU game here, because they're awesome. And it's funny, actually about a year ago, like exactly, was when Steve and I uploaded the battle, we had an NFU. And this is the same team, because it's the only NFU team I have. So, yeah, lead off Narbear, gonna get my son up, and I pretty much had no sense of, I guess, coherence when I made this team. I just threw together guys I wanted to use because they were cool, and I lived the explosion, so already rocking it. But I go for the Earthquake and not the Rock Polish like I should've, so that sucks. Could've had a Rock Polish, but I didn't. Oh well, he's gonna bring in, Thriller, his Deoxys attack, and there's absolutely no way I'm gonna live that. So yeah, down I go. It's funny though, I think that's actually two of the guys that Steve had on his team when I battled him. Deja vu, but anyway, I'm thinking about what to bring in. I bring in Gobble Guts to Rayquaza, and this thing is looking to extreme speed and kill that Deoxys because it's got like worse defense than Blissey, which is awesome for me. So down it goes, and I'm waiting to see what he brings in here. I think he brings in his Wobbuffet, I'm pretty sure. Sun going strong, and number 23, yep, his Wobbuffet. And I'm thinking, oh, he can't kill me if I don't attack him, so I just Dragon Dance. And then, but he encores me, so that's not fun. Because now he's probably gonna bring in something that's just gonna wreck Rayquaza. So I'm just gonna wait to see what that is, because if there's any chance I can, wait, I can't wait to see what it is anyway. I'm stuck in there because of Shadow Tag, you know, derp. It turns out to be a Mewtwo. When I saw it, my initial reaction was, fuck. And then, I took a second to think about the situation, and then my secondary reaction was, fuck, because going up against Mewtwo isn't fun. Shit usually dies, and it's usually your shit, so that's not cool. And I bring in Super Goat as Death Fodder, the almighty Super Goat being reduced to a meat shield. Sad day for everybody. But you know, Mewtwo, it's just gonna be there to kill stuff. Mewtwo's kind of like Steve at the beach. He's always going to be there, just, you know, always present, and you just have to learn to accept the fact that it exists. Because Steve is always going to be at the beach, and Mewtwo is always going to be running it in Ubers, so, or NFU for that matter. Bring in Rayquaza here to get the extreme speed, and yeah, that's why I switched him out, so I would have that there to kill the Mewtwo. But it doesn't kill! I forgot that part, so I'm an idiot, and I died Ice Beam, so everything's going bad for me right now, because Mewtwo is just destroying everything that I once held dear to me, including Super Goat, my Super Goat. And I bring in Soul Silver, my Ho-Oh, and he self-destructs, so that's bullshit, because I think I'm gonna die to that. And do I die? Yep. All 29 HP just goes down. And I don't know what happens next because I forget, and so we'll wait here in silence for a second to see what happens. Silence over because he brings in Darkrai, and this thing is gonna Dark Void my Dialga, so that's not cool, because I was hoping to do something. I forget what moves this Dialga has. That shows how much I've used it. I actually haven't used this NFU team since last year when I battled Steve around this time, so I kind of forgot my reasoning for a lot of the sets I made, but frankly I'd like to think that I was just throwing shit against the wall and seeing what stuck. Inevitably this didn't, because it's just going to be asleep and not do anything. And he brings in Wobbuffet. I'm not sure why, because I can't do anything to him anyway because I'm asleep, and Wobbuffet can only really do something if the opponent's able to do something. Quite a conundrum, really, but not really, because, oh, he safeguards, so I guess that was good to prevent status. Yeah, he was probably expecting status from Dialga, so that's why he did that. I wake up though in Draco Meteor. Oh yeah, I was a mixed dial guy, I forgot. For some reason I was thinking I was like a support set, so I was way out in left field there, but I Draco Meteor, it doesn't kill. I should have really like not Draco Meteored, because now it's just gonna keep doing less and less damage to him. I should have outraged. But wait, do I even have outrage? God, I don't remember. Actually, I don't think I did, or else I would have gone for that. So yeah, he encored me into Draco Meteor. I'm gonna keep using that. His Oran Berry thing, Citrus Oran, whatever. It was good for him, because now he lives this, and I'm gonna die to a Mirror Coat, and that's no good, because that's Dialga out of here. And his Wobbuffet is almost dead. It's like, it's hanging on, just like slimmer than Steve at the Beach. So, and now I bring in 4chan, and this is where everything just goes bonkers, because I Sword Dance, and he encores me, because I was hoping he would expect me to attack him, but yeah, that's not what happened. So, I Sword Dance, and I'm stuck in that now. He switches out Wobbuffet. This is my last guy, by the way. Actually, no, I have Dialga left, but it's asleep. So, I Sword Dance, because I'm encored into it. He brings in Darkrai, and he's gonna try to trick me here, but we both forget that I have multi-type, and that prevents him from tricking me as item. So I was like, oh my god, I might have a chance to win this, and then he was like, no! So, if I could just, like, get out of Encore before he kills me, then I'll win. So, he switches him out because he was stuck on trick, and he brings in his Palkia, and, that's not what I wanted to see, because, Palkia has attacks, very powerful attacks, like Outrage, and Outrage hurts a lot. But it looks cool, so I guess that's good. And it brings me literally just under half, and I have now maxed out on Sword Dance, but I'm still stuck on Encore, so I'm like, if I can get out of Encore next turn, I could win this. But he outrages, and he brings me down to 3 HP, just barely hang on, but then I'm still Encored, and that's pretty much it, because my Encore ended. But that's pretty much it, because Life Orb's gonna kill me after this, so I was throwing up my GG. You were like, you know, good game, it was really close, but he's gonna have two guys left, except for the part where I don't have Life Orb! Because I just, like, I thought I had Life Orb, but I didn't. And, like, at this point in the game, I just lost it. I was laughing so hard because, like, I could have sworn I had Life Orb, but I have Silk Scarf. And he was just raging, it was so hilarious. Like, the momentum in this game, just, it was crazy. It went from like him having a good chance of winning to me having a good chance of winning, to him making a good move, to him messing up slightly, to then me having a really good chance of winning, to him almost killing me, to me getting it in the bag. So the momentum was just all over the place, like Steve at the Beach, and this was such an awesome game. It's games like this that it's like they keep me going pretty much, because they're just so much fun. And Nick and I tend to have awesome games anyway, so that was a super awesome game, Nick. Really a lot of fun, and NFU is definitely pretty pro. Arceus bringing it back, representing. He was packing it up, taking it back to the crib. That was Kanye West there, quoting Kanye West, but anyway. Yeah, again, a lot of fun. I'm just rambling at this point, Jesus, but yeah. I'd have to say NFU, it's, even though it's not an actual tier, no, fuck it, it's an actual tier, it exists, it's on the tier list, so I'd have to say it, OU, and Ubers are probably my favorites. So if you ever want to battle, you know, OU, Ubers, NFU, I'm game. Anyway, I think that's all I gotta say, so comment on this video, guys. I love reading comments, like my favorite thing. Like it if you liked it, subscribe, because that's always an option, you know, if you want to. And thank you all very much for watching. Also, tell me what you think about the emulator recording, if you like it or not. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.